Well, new tonight, Colorado regulators have rejected a proposal to build oil and gas wells near a neighborhood in Firestone. This is according to our partners at the Denver Post. This proposal would have allowed Kerr-McGee to drill within 2,000 feet of more than 60 homes. That is closer than the state allows. The rejection by the Colorado Oil and Gas Conservation Commission comes after 1 month after commissioners asked the company to make revisions to its proposal.